Now we're talking.
Hey, something back there for you, pal.
Got something new to try. Might help. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Yeah, that one's pretty nice. That's his fault.
One more time.
Something, little Hades. My relatives and I, we've been holding back one of our greatest gifts to see if you were worthy. And you are. My aid is yours. So call me if you need anything, especially to smash your enemies to bits.
Oh, what's this? The wrath of Poseidon at my beck and call. Just take that. Now what? I'll destroy you.
From long ago, young man. I've no more need of it, of course, but how you found it, you shall have to tell me once you're here.
The might of the heavens. Hidden talents. fixed up.
Zagreus, because I seldom share the greatest of my hunting secrets like I am about to.
Nice. Time to hunt. Late. it's her. It must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Let's see how quickly I can slay you all. Charon's shop. Should come in useful. They must have lots of these upon Olympus. Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supply, shall we? Oh, hello.
And there you are again. Lord Hades ought to lock you up rather than let you run amok in his domain like this.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job?
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.
We'll be right back. ancient blood. Achilles might know what to do with this. Me, Father. Just what I need, except I can wash away my boons.
Than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please. That's the farthest I've come. And check. Now we're getting somewhere. Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green? Through all that, away to the surface. Bloodless. Of air. This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. One more chamber. Off we go. Breakers. Again.
Going toe-to-toe with one of those bloodless bone rakers didn't go so well, huh? Next time they're ripping you to shreds, remember, that's your signal to be someplace else instead.
Thanks for the tip.
Olympus knows of him. Bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nix. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative, and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nix. God.
Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve. Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megaera. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons. They shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it. Guess what, boy? Made it all the way to Asphodel last time. I fully understand how come you never liked it there. Now to trek on back, I guess. Take care.
Despite the Underworld Prince's optimism, his old companion Cerberus, the multi-headed hound, maintains a somewhat sulky attitude for now.
You don't like it when I pet your other heads, huh? No. Hey, the lounge is open.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You could pass me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area, celebrating and proclaiming the accomplishments of those who serve Lord Hades best of all.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
The prince himself! You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I just wanted to say the lounge looks wonderful, as good as new. Better. I hope it's not been too much trouble patching up.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work. Better. Phew, felt that.
Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.